Telugu star Prabhas was recently seen playing the role of Lord Ram in Om Rao's directorial Adipurush. The film tanked at the box office for several reasons. From poor VFX to cheap dialogues, Om Rao's film turned out to be the biggest disaster of this year. Even the stardom of Bahubali actor Prabhas couldn't save the film. While his fans are upset with his latest release, Prabhas is gearing up to win their love again. Prabhas has 5 mega films in his pipeline currently, and each of them seems promising. Check out the list of upcoming movies of Prabhas. Salaar. After the flop show of Adipurush, Prabhas will bounce back in September. He will be seen in full action-packed role in a film titled Salaar. It is written and directed by Prashant Neel, who recently delivered the KGF franchise. So, with this union of Prabhas and Prashant, we can totally expect a storm at the box office. Prabhas will be seen sharing screen space with Shruti Hassan, Prithviraj Sukumaran and Jagapati Babu. This Telugu film will release in theaters on 28 September 2023. Project K. This is one of the most awaited films as it brings together legendary actors of Bollywood, Telugu and Tamil cinema. Project K is a sci-fi action film directed by Nagashwin. This highly anticipated film features Prabhas, Amitabh Bachchan, Kamal Hassan, Deepika Padukone and Disha Patni. It is reportedly being made with a budget of Rs 600 crore, making it one of the most expensive Indian films ever made. The film is scheduled to be released in cinemas on 12th January 2024. An untitled horror comedy film. Last year, Prabhas reportedly started shooting for a horror comedy film directed by Maruti. The tentative title of the film is Raja Deluxe, but there is no official confirmation. The female cast of the film has also not been revealed. Spirit. Prabhas has also signed a film titled Spirit. He will be directed by Sandeep Reddy Vanga, who made his directorial debut with the blockbuster film Arjun Reddy. Prabhas will reportedly play a cop in this film. Siddharth Anand's untitled film. Bahubali actor Prabhas is reportedly also committed to doing a film with director Siddharth Anand. Siddharth is known for delivering blockbuster action thriller films. This includes Bang Bang, War and Pathaan. Though Adipurush failed to meet the expectations of the audience, the upcoming movies of Prabhas look promising and we can't wait for the Telugu star to shine again.